Nesquehoning Historical Society is calling for the public's help after they say two historical bells were stolen yesterday morning between 9 and 10 a.m. The bells were located at West End School and Sacred Heart Church. The Historical Society is offering a reward for any information that leads to an arrest and asks you contact Nesquehoning Police.